The main purpose of doing the gardening here at Sanganga Primary School is that we'd like to teach our students how to do when they grow up, they can have their own backyard gardening at home. For the best advice I can give to the young people around, it's all of us, we have at least few yards at our beside our house. We can really utilize that to planting some of our major crops like chilies, dhania, and basic food items that we use every day.